Rigaud from the shotgun, gonna take off on the quarterback sneak as he steps up and trying to run through people. He's dropped the 25 by Bobby Jackson, and he's well shy of the first down, and that'll put Louisville into a punt situation. That's Davis in motion of fullback. Kittner all sorts of time, throwing and completing. Sideline to Brandon Lloyd. We'll sit back behind Davis on third down and one. Handoff, the first down, and then some. It's Antonio Harris, and it's good for a first down as they push across just about the 40-yard line to shoot. Now they're set out of the eye. Going play action and looking for it now. Has a man across the middle, and it's complete. He's brought down at the 17-yard line by JT Haskins after the gain of 23.
You'll see number 24 kind of sneak across the field with Boyd, which clears this side of the field open for Young, who beats his man one-on-one. Great throw, great timing.
Young averaged 15 yards per catch last season. J.J. Tubbs is on to attempt a 29-yard field goal. And the kick is up, and it is good. Illinois, good defensive stand. Then they move down the field for the field goal to 3-0 lead. Together the last couple of seasons.
They led the league, led the nation last year in penalties per game.
Let's see if that's a problem this afternoon. Right now running the football is a problem. T.J. Patterson was tripped up, maybe by his own offensive lineman. No gain. Hankey here this afternoon. Third down and 11. We're going out of his end zone. Nearly tackled, rolling to his left and throwing and completing to Deion Branch. And he has enough for the first. This is third down and 6. Rigaud steps up and fires and completes to Branch, and he's got the first down out to the 45. Morton finally brought him down. This third and 9. Rigaud showing the mobility, still showing it now, and he's finally brought down.
You see his escapability and his strength. He's 240 pounds. That's good pursuit by Illinois defense. Joe Beavis coming up, missing a tackle, but not staying on the ground.
Yes, you would turn that in this game.
No, in your favor, though. Yeah. Here's Kittner now as they set up the screen to Cali Davis, the fullback. Good defense there by Louisville. Looking in Ann Arbor to take on the Wolverines. Handoff doesn't work. T.J. Patterson stopped for a loss, led by Robbie Long.
Touches a finger, you make the catch.
Branch had a couple of balls already today, likely should have hung on to it. He'll hang on to this one, and he's gone. 40, 30. They're trying to take the angle, and they get him out at the 4-yard line. Bobby Jackson. Third and goal from the 3. Here's Rigaud. With time, throwing. Caught. Touchdown. It's Ronnie Jett, the tight end. To the receiver nicknamed Foot, showed off some foot speed there. What a catch by Cali Davis, a one-handed grab on a screen setup from Kittner.
There you have a bunch route, they're picks. You see Lewis coming in there with his arms folded?
Wow.
He's coming to pick. He's not coming to catch a ball, to get the ball to Cali Davis. Ron Turner, he told us yesterday that he's going to get the ball to the fullback in the flat. There he did it on that play. Again, on defense.
First to goal from the 9.
Same play on the way.
Play action, set up perfectly. Touchdown, wide open. Cali Davis, and Kittner delivered the football on the money there.
Here's what you'll see. You'll see number 80 clear up the field. They're running the pick play with the wide receiver motion in it and picking off the man who has him man to man. Now what you have to do is zone this off. You have to have an automatic call, a zone call to protect against the pick pass, or what they refer to in football terms, the bunch route. And they're making their calls on who they have to block.
Here's Rigaud with time across the middle. Nearly intercepted, it is! It was tipped, and it's Muhammad Abdullah.
Of course it's hard,
but that has been the knock on Rigaud. Here's Kittner throwing the ball, delivering a bullet that is completed to Walter Young. Third and 13. It sounds like dinner last night. Here's Kittner. Under some pressure now. Takes a hit as he releases. And it could have easily been intercepted. Has the football. Two receivers to the right of Rigaud. He doesn't want them. He wants the running back T.J. Patterson. And he is slammed down for a loss by Mike O'Brien.
That is why receivers and backs are beginning to slip.
Here's third and 13. Rigaud under some pressure, throwing and completing. Wide open, Damian Dorsey for the first down.
Go ahead and throw deep.
Here's third and 19. Rigaud under pressure, and he's brought down. Sacked at the 23-yard line by a host of Illini players. You would think, Chris, you'd check out what the home team is wearing.
I would.
It's Rocky Harvey getting some running room. The first down and then some across midfield and after the 43 of Louisville. J.J. Tubbs. This will be from 30. He's already good from 29 today. Snap the place just fine. Steve Fitz, the punter, holding it. The field goal is not good. Yards. Third and 7. We're going under pressure from the shotgun. They pick it up. The ball too high. Rigaud is picked off. Intercepted by Christian Morton. Nathan Smith will try a 43-yarder. Had a 42-yarder wiped out the opener due to a Cardinal personal foul. This one off the goalpost and good.
Yeah.
Tylatska puts it in the air. And it's Christian Morton coming out of the end zone. Ball. Fumbles the football. Loses the ball. Let's see.
Returning the kick from the 5-yard line.
They're going to say Illinois recovered the fumble. Breaking free. Curry Burns finally brought him down after the largest run of the afternoon. 27 yards for Antonio Harris. Here's J.J. Tubbs attempting a 42-yard field goal. It is up. Hits the upright. To put that on the birth certificate that he would one day be the head coach at Louisville. Here's Rigaud throwing and completing as they try to hand it off. Lose football, get anything going. Parker and Branch combining as the clock has expired.
Down, but they're a confident football team. They're 3-0. There's an option for them.
Pitches out to the left side of the star. Snuffed out by Joe Beavis. 8-for-4 so far firing. In the third quarter. Try it again. The pressure scramble. Can't make us feel the backside pressure. Lucky to get it away. Intercepted. There is a flag on the play. Curry Burns has intercepted the ball. Burns down at 40. He is leveled by Kerry Davis, the fullback.
Defensive line to start going after him.
Here's Rigaud from the shotgun. Sends it across the middle and overplayed to Damian Dorsey. Loose football. On the 35, the Illini say they have it. Let's see. They do. Fight being 3-0. John L. Smith told us he didn't know how good his team was. They would find out today. As Antonio Harris able to carry and get it up for the first down. Kitna 0-for-6 now passing in the third quarter. Now the ball is looking for the pass, but it looks like Davis is more upset with himself as that ball sailed through his hands. Steve Fitz off the fence. It's Kerry Davis. The fake works perfectly.
Direct snap to Kerry Davis. It's like a trap. The guy pulls in, they get a double team. Nothing but air. In green. Takes advantage of it. Advances the ball for the first down.
From 30 and 42 today. He's put up for 29. It's blocked. All sorts of problems in the kicking game for Illinois.
Right arm, he wouldn't have touched the football. By using his left arm, he got longer to deflect the pass.
There's Rigaud. That pass is incomplete. Again, looking to go to Branch. Rigaud so far in this quarter is 1-of-5. First and 10. Kicker off play action. Looking big. Going for Young. His first 8 throws this quarter.
Well, I just said play action. That's a big part of Illinois' offense. There it is. Now, Walter Young kind of baited him a little bit. He went in toward the goalpost, and Kurt knew he was going to be on his outside. He threw it to his outside. Walter ran outside. Again, that's experienced ball players who played pitch and catch plenty of times. Well thrown football. John Tenuta down at North Carolina doing a good job.
We're going 1-of-6 this quarter. Not going to get this one away. Sacked and fumbled the football. Derek Strong brought him down.
Defense getting pressure. Does a nice job running, flicking Dave around. Now, Dave, when you get in trouble, you want to protect that football. Put two hands on it when you're getting ready to go down. Derek Strong.
coming in and making a good play, a nice inside move on the offensive tackle.
Tremendous pass rush. Evidence on that play. Kicker completing inside the 10 to Eric McGoey, who went up to get it, and Haskins brought him down.
Receiver can get it.
There's Peter Christofalakis. First field goal attempt from 30 yards is up, and it is good. Christofalakis came in to replace Tubbs on the last extra point, and he puts it through 30 yards away. And that's when it was a 7-point game. That could have tied the game. Now the Illini defense, they swarmed over David Ragone.
Back offensively. Drive over his shoulder, great throw, great catch, well executed.
They're one for one on fourth down conversions today. A power play that Tua has. Second and third effort gives him a first down. He's allowed 426 yards of total offense by the Illini. So now that second and third effort will be enough for a score. Potentially tying touchdown for Louisville. On 35, hit the throw, and completed to Brandon Roy to beat his man, picking up some extra yardage. But Kittner in the Illini offense, under 9 to play in the fourth. Kittner is really belted as the ball is batted up in the air and intercepted. It's Cody Burns on the interception. Out of a shotgun, low snap, regardless, all sorts of problems with it. And he has fall on it, and hang on.
My football team, since they didn't play overly well against Northern Illinois.
Here's Ragone, going to keep it. Forget about a slide.
All carrier quarterback Ragone.
He's taken down.
Left guard for Illinois. There he goes. There's the lead play.
That's Antonio Harris.
Antonio Harris, 31.
First down.
Best formation of football, Steve. Victory formation.
Kittner will take the lead. Antonio Harris went over 100 yards rushing. Kurt Kittner, a couple of touchdown passes. Final score, Illinois goes to 3-0. Louisville drops down to 3-0.